I might have to get water after the first part. Ah, yes, the Pillar of Autumn. It's a cool ship, man.
Cortana, all I need to know is
I think we both know the answer to that.
Man, why is it so quiet?
We made a blind jump. How did they
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from light speed, my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace.
Okay.
They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battlegroups. Make it 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to combat alert alpha. I want everyone at their station.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone.
Increase that. How do you switch between the graphics? Everyone. Let me just quickly look this up. Tab. Huh. Okay.
Give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Attention all combat personnel. Please report to your action station.
Scorpion! Let's go, Marines!
Man, here's where we show those split-chin, squid-head sons of bitches that they could not have picked a worse enemy than the human race. We are going to blow the hell out of those scumbags until we don't have anything left to shoot them with. And then we are going to strangle them with their own living guts. Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Mm-hmm. Damn right I am. Now move it out. Double time.
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see cover.
boy. Christ door.
Sir? Right. Let's thaw him out. Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds.
It's him.
He's hot. Blowing the pins in 5.
Still not loud enough. I don't really care about the game music right now. Fix volumes, maybe.
Sierra, sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
This way!
It sounds better now. Oh shit, man, you dead. Can I get through this door? Nope. Gun. Give me a gun, damn it. Oh. How do I activate the flashlight? 4. No way. Give me a weapon, sir. Hello, Keys.
Captain Keys.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well.
Things aren't going well? Well, the bottle... Let me see.
Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon.
So is the effects volume the voice volume then? Yep, it is. Dang.
Make that 4 kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving. Yes.
So you didn't.
Whoa! Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the Autumn. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. Protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
just where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research. Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Yank me!
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Give me ammo, bro? Hi. Holy cow, classic Halo. Let's see everyone what they look like. Oh my goodness. That's amazing. Wow. They really added a lot of... Wow.
Could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Where are your glasses, Dork?
I lost him.
Over there. Cover
me. Ah. Careful, it could be
Kenneth must have held 3 grenades. Plasma. Pretty cool, the upgraded graphics. There's just something nostalgic about this, though. Boom, 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 boom.
Reserve combat teams on deck 5 through 9. Fall back to secondary.
Whoa, that was a leg spike. Eat grenade.
Whoa.
car lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in. Clever bastards.
Eat grenade, boy!
Wow, it's taller than I thought. And better looking, too.
And better looking, too. Mark V.
They're everywhere!
Keep your head down, there's two of us in here now, remember?
Damn. What the fuck? I killed myself. Good job, Marines. You deserve that, boy. Hello. I'm gonna get that shield stuff.
Covenant, on the landing above us.
Oh, that bird!
Fall back to evac station.
over here!
Look out! Oh shit. Magnum for the win.
Keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember?
Whew.
Life pods are launching. We should hurry. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. Warning, blast doors closing. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point. It will lead you to an opening. Wow!
It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you now.
Yes. Burn. Sorry.
Thank you.
Oh. He was trying to outmaneuver me.
The damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take. Quickly, get aboard before it launches.
Where? Oh, here.
Oh, no.
Now would be a very good time to leave.
Punch it.
We're disengaged. Going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look!
It's big!
What is that thing, Lieutenant?
Knew it. The Autumn's accelerating. Keyes is going in manual.
Hands up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
You sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
Those poor Marines.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed.
All buckled up. Flawless cowboy.
We're coming in too fast. Damn, air brake failure. They flew too early. I'm losing her.
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move?
I can move, but what about everyone else?
The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do.
All right, I'll be right back. I gotta get water. I'm back. Seek out surviving Marines and help them fight the Covenant.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash.
So
alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Just gonna ignore the ghosts. I mean, not the ghosts, the banshees. I got no cover. That was close. Ooh.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Sir, we're scattered all over this valley. We called for evac, but until you showed up, I thought we were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Heads up! I got a Covenant dropship heading in! Over here!
Just shooting
that!
Shooting the corpse. Damn, I like how my shots missed.
Let's get out of here.
More here.
Yeah. lock and load. Who needs
Uh-oh, another bandit dropping in behind us. They're trying to flank us.
Fall back. Yikes. Eat fists of fury. More boogies.
I recommend that we stay here.
Wait a minute, isn't that Sergeant Johnson? You can have him die? Huh. That seems...
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
The heck is this?
Experiencing such a mixture of anticipation and dread. All preparations are complete for my installation. In accordance with the final dictum of the Ecumene Council, I have released myself of all remaining connections to my former station. This was not difficult. What was could never be again. We had seen to that quite thoroughly. Prior to my final journey through the Great Portal, a gathering of my fellow monitors was convened upon the Lightworkers' Crash to distribute the final index collection. It was most unusual to have this vessel of rebirth play host to such an event. Even though Lightworker ships were the only ones still allowed slipspace permissions, Lightworkers were responsible for getting us to our places on the active facilities of the array.
Weird.
While all of this was in accordance with the plan, one entirely unsatisfactory breakdown remained. We had no contact with the domain. The history of all Forerunners was now lost to us. We relied upon the permanence of the domain to preserve our record of the events that led to this point. But without that record, would future civilizations know anything about us? Or only of our weapons? My fellow monitor, 049 Abject Testament, had only one comment on this before we went our separate ways.
We deserve to be forgotten.
Perhaps. Perhaps. But now, the portal opens. And through it, the familiar shape awaits. Halo. Home.
What the heck was that? Strange. This music, though. a light bridge? Kinda wonder what's on the other side, though. Nothing. Just a couple grunts, and that was it. Hey.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
Oh, no. We barely went over a rump. What are those?
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
More! Over here! Over here!
Oh shit! Nice. Did I lose my gunner? I probably did. Shit. Bastards.
Thank you.
it takes forever to switch weapons. I'm gonna die, not a hero. They hide and regenerate their shields just like me, so I'm wasting my ammo.
We should search the interior of those structures before we leave.
I'm surprised I didn't pick up a med kit. There was a med kit right here. They're not so tough.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
And that's how Master Chief died. Oh no, I gotta kill everyone again! Get me out of here. If only I didn't fall off the cliff, this would have been all done.
Mate, I can't see anything.
Get around, I turn first!
Does anyone see him?
Give me grenades, please. Thank you. I need them. Well, there goes all their survivors. Son of a bitch. Yeah, but where are all the other enemies, eh? There you are.
Echo 419 to Cortana, come in.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust off.
Cortana, on my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide, and another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Shit, I need cover. Shit. Got a med kit around here. A med kit. Oh, sniper. Nice. Scour for a med kit. That's a rock. That rock's not there. Maybe it's easier to look for med kits in this kind of view. Weird. Sorry, I had two viewers. I should probably get the Warthog.
Warning. I've picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
Just okay driving, mate.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
What? Damn, Broog died.
The cavalry has arrived. That'll teach them.
Sniping.
Got a Covenant dropship down there.
Covering fire. Hey, look.
Shit, I missed the jump.
I'm on fire right now.
I missed. Hey, you guys suck.
We've got to do better next time.
Hey, you're back alive. Wow.
That's the last of them. Roger that.
Roger that.
New traffic on the Covenant battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here, Marines.
Showtime.
We should move out, Lieutenant, and then we'll need your help on a rescue mission.
Halo.
The enemy has captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? Core issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
Get ready to move in to support us, Sergeant. The Master Chief is going to covertly take out as many of the Covenant as he can. Don't open fire until you hear the enemy return fire on us. That should let us keep the element of surprise.
Halo. Died. Damn, I'm almost dead already. What the hell?
Let him have it!
Come on, keep it up. Alert! A Covenant is making a run for that stationary gun. Take him out!
Covering fire! Aye, the bird.
Fuck! Son of a bitch! I am sucking dick. You want some more, mate? Jeez. Oh man, that's hilarious. Just testing something here. Beep boop beep. Whatever. Doesn't matter.
Stop. Motion tracker shows movement around the next bend.
We'll be ready to advance as soon as you call for us, Cortana.
Shit.
We'll be ready to advance as soon as you call for us, Cortana.
Shit. Ugh, I missed. The enemies when like this. Fuck. Ballistics.
It was solid.
Nothing.
Covenant forces detected up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up around them.
Damn it.
Oh!
dead.
Whoa!
Oh, come on, really? Suck at aiming. Fine. I have to do it myself. No, 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 fine. I will play it safe. Come on.
Shit.
us. We need to ambush them at the grav lift's loading zone and use the lift to enter the ship.
Hard. I'm on heroic. Cool. Right, I don't have the assault. I don't have the sniper anymore. Ooh, ah. You guys have any sniper rifle ammo? Could use some. No! Damn it! Are you kidding me?
Covenant forces sighted! Let's hit him, Charlie team! Crap! Those stationary guns are gonna tear us to pieces!
Okay.
are inbound.
Why'd you guys have to stand in front of the turret, eh? Hey, hey?
Fire in the hole! Oh,
damn it!
That's one down. Yay.
Yes, sir!
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. He'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Nobody's home.
Suspicious. Sus. Uh-oh. I'm gonna be here for a while. Oh, for fuck's sake. Goddamn.
Come on.
Behind my back, boys. Let's go.
Way to go. Go, go.
Really? Give me a checkpoint. No! Fucking invisible guys, man. That's stupid. Why can they kill me in one hit, man? The other one. No, you don't. Sorry, Marines. Weren't very good against the invisible sword wielders. Thank you. Oh. Checkpoint. Thank you. Mwah. Checkpoint. Die for a Magnum pistol right now. Son of a... So many explosives. Recharge! We move forward swiftly. Wowzers. This is harder than I remember. Give me that.
Cortana to Echo 419, requesting reinforcements at our not sure I can... Lock onto my signal and approach fast and low. There's a shuttle bay on the ship's starboard side.
Roger, Cortana. Echo 419 on approach.
There has to be a way to get up. Son of a bitch. Whoa, where am I?
Cortana to Echo 419, requesting reinforcements at our position.
Warhammer here, Cortana. I reached you, but you're inside the Covenant ship. I'm not sure I can...
Lock onto my signal and approach fast and low. There's a shuttle bay on the ship's starboard side.
Roger, Cortana. Echo 419 on approach.
Out. Recon should move through now. I can't guarantee that it won't lock again when it closes.
Moving through.
I'm going to call for reinforcements. There's no sense going in with anything less than full strength.
Cortana to Foehammer. We need additional support troops. We're going to open the shuttle bay door again, move in, and drop off reserve troops on my signal.
I copy, Cortana. Echo 419. Bye for your sake.
Fucking dead. They came from behind!
I copy, Cortana.
I copy, Cortana. Oh, I guess I have to... Oh,
Cortana to Echo 419. The shuttle bay door is...
Are you kidding me?
I copy, Cortana. Echo 419.
Cortana to Echo 419. The shuttle bay door is open. You can start your approach.
Roger! Echo 419 is out.
Man, they do so much damage. What the hell?
Found him.
Only two people remained. Are you kidding me? That one bomb that just like blew up everybody.
Come on!
And I'm the last one alive again. I miss having strong weapons. Checkpoint. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you. Oh, that's gay. Do I have plasma grenades? No, I don't. I don't know how people do this on Legendary. It's crazy. Oh, that was weird. Are you serious? How am I supposed to kill this guy if he's kills me one hit? What do I do? I don't know. But it seems kind of difficult without the Marines, but they're all dead because they suck. Got the sword guy. Suck it. Suck it. I thought I killed you. I guess I did not. Whoa.
Construct, who is your maker?
Sadness.
Never made, but you are right here, where you should not be. Tell your charges to cease their efforts immediately, or a team must not be violated. Construct, respond.
Jumbled grass. Familiar terms. I serve, none serve me.
Your charges must cease all aggression towards the Reclaimers and leave this installation at once. Construct, you are dangerously close to unleashing a force you cannot comprehend.
The Flood.
This is most inappropriate.
We follow the path, and I am part of the stone.
Explain yourself.
I know their path, and when they have gone, only I shall remain, and then free.
This is quite unsatisfactory, Construct. Your core shows no hint of understanding the gravity of this situation. I will return later for your proper decommissioning. Well, unless the Flood kills us all first, in which case the point will be moot. Good day, Construct.
Trippy.
This looks like the ship's command center. The captain's transponder signal is strong. We must be close. must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
Boom shakalaka. No energy sword fighting for you.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant BattleNet. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
And then it's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
Well, I hope he can't die.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Watch your fire!
All right, mate.
We made it.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man. We're trapped in here. We're screwed. We're screwed, man!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
No!
Oh no, I have to protect him? Ah, fuck. Really? No, without the captain, we're done. Yeah, well, he died, not because of me. Where the hell is he stuck?
We made it.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man! We're trapped in here! We're screwed! We're screwed, man!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
What the fuck? Oh my god. No, without the captain. Okay, I just looked up on what people did, because apparently this is a hard mission. and you have to make sure everyone's with you. Kill the sword god. Well, I was supposed to kill both sword guys, but I died that time, so, I mean, shit.
We made it.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man. We're trapped in here. We're screwed. We're screwed, man!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Checkpoint done.
Woo-wee! Yay! Woo-hoo! Wow! Yeah! Wee!
And this is the demo campaign.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map.